weapons at the facilities of the military-industrial complex of Ukraine, involved in the manufacture of combat drones used to carry out terrorist attacks against the Russian Federation. Storage areas and attack UAV launch sites were also hit. Plans by the Kyiv regime to carry out these attacks in the near future have been thwarted.